You scared me. Oh, I really wish the doctor would put in some security cameras outside. Then I would always know when people were about to come in.
Is this Dr. Alistair's office?
He's in with a patient right now, but you can sign in.
I don't have a reason.
Just put curious. You are curious, aren't you?
Have you done this?
Of course.
I mean, a part of me thinks that...
You'll be glad you did. I was. I'm very happy now. Life is good. Life is safe.
No curveballs, I suppose.
Smooth sailing.
That's interesting.
A lot of people think so. You can go in now.
Now I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. You're in good hands, friend. Now, are you ready to know your life story?
I've changed my mind. I don't think I should know.
That's preposterous. Everyone wants to know. Did my assistant show you the poster outside?
Yes.
That usually takes the cake.
I've changed my mind. I'd rather not...
Know what's ahead of you? Be prepared for the worst? Be a step ahead?
Sorry.
Let's say in 2 years you're cooking breakfast. And you're chopping up some tomatoes for your wife's breakfast.
I don't have a wife.
Maybe in 2 years. That's something we could find out, too.
No, I really don't think so.
No refunds.
Oh.
Young man, wouldn't you like to know what's in store for you? It would just call for me to type your name into this machine and voila. I hand you your life in a nutshell. Why, you would know everything that's in store for you. You could avoid accidents. Avoid all that makes life topsy-turvy.
I just don't feel comfortable with knowing everything.
Not a curious one, this one. Won't know this. That. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, it's nothing. Don't you worry. Enjoy life, kid. The old-fashioned way.
What is it?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a minor setback. You don't want to know.
Is it something bad?
Bad? As in, plane crash over shark-infested waters bad? Or deported under false pretenses bad?
Well, maybe I should know one part. Not everything, just that one part, right?
I knew you looked too smart to act stupid. Sit. Sit.
But I can't avoid this.
No, I'm afraid not.
Well, when's it gonna happen?
I'm sorry. The machine isn't that specific with such details.
I wish I didn't know.
You know, a lot of people say that. Of course, I can tell you some more things about your life. Other things. For an additional price, of course.
Well, I guess it would be better to know more. But knowing just this, I need more.
It's only what you don't know that can hurt you. Well, since there are no refunds,